Next up is a song by the Eagles. I'll take it easy. Take It Easy was written by Jackson Browne and Glenn Frey. Glenn Frey being a member of the Eagles. And he also provided the vocals. It was the band's first single, released on May 1st, 1972. It peaked at number 12 on July 22nd, 1972, and on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. This is Take It Easy. I need my cheat sheet.
Thank you.